just wanted to say that I'm sorry. It's been too long. It's been too long. There's no excuse for it. I haven't made a video in a long time. So, shame on you, Kayla. This little video is all about my favorite lip colors, and they are actually in my favorite bag right here. These are just strictly over my favorite lip colors. If they were over all the lip colors, we'd be here all day. And ain't nobody got time for that. I have them all spread out right here. They're taken out the bag now. And these are different brands of lipsticks, so I don't know if you have a preference or not, but this is a mix between expensive and affordable. I really love lip colors in general, so if I see a shade I like, I'm gonna grab it. So these are all my favorite lip colors. I'm gonna go ahead and start by gracefully lip scrubbing my lip color off. My lip gloss be popping. I'm standing at my locker, and all the boys keep stopping. What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know? Now this one is pretty cool to me. This is the NYX Duo Chromatic lip color, and this is in the color FairPlay, and this is kind of like really pretty. It's like a really gold shimmer with a little bit of a pink undertone underneath it. It's very, very pretty. Has a lot of color payoff, and normally what you want to do is you want to put a base color down, and you want to put this on, but I'm going to go ahead and swatch it anyway. So for those of you who wanted to know what lip color I'm wearing today, it is the Satin KISS lipstick in the color Wine, and as you can see, it is very burgundy, very dark, very pretty. I love this lip color. This is probably like my top favorite. It's dark, it's mysterious, it's gorgeous, and it matches my earrings that goes with this mustard shirt. So anyway, I'm obsessed with this. These are my favorite lip colors. I love them all. If you ever catch me at the salon or, you know, outside shopping somewhere, chances are I'm probably wearing one of these lip colors. People asking me what my favorite lip colors are. Okay, what lip colors do you wear? Do you like mattes? Do you like creams? Do you like glosses? Truth is, I do like glosses, but I love matte. You will catch me wearing a matte lip color before you catch me wearing a shimmery lip gloss. If you do catch me wearing a shimmery lip gloss, well then I guess it's your lucky day, because I hardly ever wear glosses. I like them, but I love me some matte lip colors. That's all for today's video. Give me a holler and tell me what you think about it. Give me a thumbs up, like, subscribe my page, and I will see you guys in the next video.